He's immortally graceful.
He's immeasurably powerful.
He's impartially merciful. Do you know him today?
He's the greatest phenomenon.
Kind of across the horizon of this world.
He's the Son of God.
He's a sinner's savior. He's the centerpiece of
civilization. He's unparalleled. He's unprecedented.
He's the lofty idea of literature.
He's the highest personality in philosophy.
He's the fundamental doctrine, true theology.
He's the miracle of the age.
He's the superlative of everything good you choose to call him.
He's the only
to be a holy savior.
He's the only day.
He's the great for the weak. He's the best.
The tempted and the tried.
He sympathizes and saves. He strengthens and sustains. He guards
and he guides.
He heals the sick.
He cleanses lepers.
He forgives sinners.
He discharges debtors.
He delivers the captive. He defends the people. He blesses the young.
He serves the unfortunate.
He regards the aged.
He restores the delicate. And he unifies the weak.
Do you know him today?
He's the key to knowledge.
He's the wellspring to wisdom. He's the doorway of deliverance. He's the pathway of peace.
He's the roadway of righteousness.
He's the highway of holiness.
He's the gateway of glory.
Do you know him today?
Light is matchless.
His goodness is limitless.
His mercy is everlasting.
His love never changes.
His word is enough.
His grace is sufficient.
His reign is righteous.
His yoke is easy and his burden is light.
I wish I could describe him to you, but
he's indescribable.
He's incomprehensible. He's invincible.
He's irresistible.
You can't get him off your hand. And you can't get him out of your mind.
You can't outlive him.
And you can't.